Hey guys, Nick here, and welcome to another episode of Survival Island. And today, guys, we are going to continue working on our wheat farm. In the last episode, we finished the main structure along with made it leak-proof. But now, we have to work on something far more challenging than draining this place or doing anything else. The redstone. Now, honestly, redstone for farms like this isn't that hard. But, like, when you're constantly gonna get pushed around by water, that's when it gets annoying. And unlike with this room wasn't built with redstone infrastructure rebuilt in. Come on. Alright. Alright. No. Alright. Okay. So. If you guys somehow don't know how this farm works, or if you're new to my channel, basically, water is in the dispensers, and then they fire. Crops get pushed down to the bottom, and then you replant. It's a not too difficult design. Let me get rid of this. Okay. So, question. Where do we put this redstone? I'm thinking one button to just activate all three of these. Because I don't see why I need to activate them one at a time. Get this on smelt real quick. So let's get some stone bricks ready. And a button. So, as for the button, I have plenty of redstone stuff there. Let's just put the button here. You know? Like, that's simple. Okay. Okay, that's the room still. Okay, there are the dispensers. So I went too high. Okay. Can I click that block? I can't. Alright. Is right there. Alright. Oh, my god. Okay, so we need to find a door. The reason we need a door is so that we can just have an air pocket. Still need water there. Wait, isn't this the... No, that's right there. Okay. I need to drain everything up to this point. Right here, I'm gonna put a repeater. Yeah, I can make this work. So, this way, alright, and get some torches as well. Otherwise, crap ton of mobs will spawn in here. Let's finish blocking this off. There. Alright. Now, all I need to do this up. grab those sponges. Some redstone, some repeaters. Do I have torches? I do not have torches for some reason. Okay, well, I'll just make some. I mean, I have coal. Why can't I make torches? There we go. Cool. Again. Again. Alright, let's light this place up a little bit. Again. 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 And I need some sponge. So. We're almost done with getting this section built. First, we need to smelt these. So, while that's on the smelt, let's place down this redstone. So that works, right? Yeah. 9, 10, 11, 12, 14, 15. And then, that was 16. Alright, let's divide this up. Okay, nearly done. All right. Place it. Place it. All right. Cool. All right. I think I delayed. Yeah, I did. Okay. All right. Okay. So, this should work. Let's give it a test. We're going to put a piece, like, we're going to put one stone brick on the far side. Let's give it a shot. Right there. All right. So there should. Yep, there's a stone brick here now. Alright. So the redstone's a bit messy, but all we need now is some water in each of these. Another thing we need is a staircase in each of these. So we'll work on that later, but for now, let's just. There. Is that? That's not the middle. We should put it in the middle. Alright. Alright. There. And I need one more. I need one more slab. There we go. And then we can just use some of these doors, too. I just thought about this. If I pick up stuff, no, because it would be so automated, I wouldn't have to pick stuff up. I don't know, we'll have to figure that out later. I'll have to figure out a door system later for that. Right now, though, I got nothing. I'll be honest. I'll think of something later, though. But, yeah, I think that's a good spot to end off this video. Because I personally think building the next part is going to take a little while. So, yeah, that's probably going to end this video here. If you guys enjoyed it, remember to like, comment, subscribe, turn on notifications, share this video with everyone you know and love. And next time, we will be finishing up this farm. So, until then, I'd like to thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all later. Bye!